What's up, everyone? The Gotham Collector here, and today I wanted to do an in-depth review of my Dark Knight cowl, and I thought I'd put in a little bonus, and I'm gonna review my Noble Collection grapple gun and the Noble Collection battering. But yeah, before I start, as always, thank you guys for the support, for all the comments and liking my videos. Please share them with your friends. Let's spread the word out. I really enjoy doing those videos, and you guys are gonna help me a lot, so I do really appreciate it. Let's start with the cowl first. So this baby right here is made by Applied Science Division. I bought this one used off eBay because, as you guys know, I'm impatient and I can't wait for someone to make me a cowl. And I got it for a really good price. It was on the auction. I paid like $80 for it. And I like the Begins cowl and the Begins suit better than the Dark Knight. And I don't want to offend anyone, but that's just my preference. I like when Batman looks like bigger and bulkier and more menacing. And I believe that Begins put it off really good, where the Dark Knight and Dark Knight Rises, he looked fitter with the suit, and I don't think it made him as menacing. But yeah, so this is the cowl right here. As I said, Applied Science Division, they did a really good job, really detailed piece. Like, this thing doesn't flop, which is awesome. You guys can see, even if I squeeze it, if I pull it, boom, it takes its shape right away. This cowl does fit me like really easy. I think he has two variations. He has this bigger one and a smaller one. I do believe this one is the bigger one, but it's just an awesome piece, really detailed. It does not have nose holes, but I don't care. I mean, as you guys know, like, I'm not gonna wear them. I just want them for display, but it is super, super amazing. You guys, give you a couple shots around it. Now, guys, give you a close up as well. I bought this like, it was a few months back, but as I said, I'm waiting on my other cows. My Clooney is stuck in New York ISC or whatever since March 23rd, and I called multiple times, and they keep saying that customs might have it, and it will take like, might take up to 45 days, and then I'm not sure why they're holding it. It's just a fucking mask, but you know. And then the virus probably is at fault too, so I'm not tripping, and I should be getting my Dawn of Justice in a couple weeks as well, from Reeves FX, which this is that's the one that I'm really, really, really excited for, because that's gonna be my crown jewel for my Batsuit one day when it's completed. But yeah, this one is super dope. Really, like, I mean, it is your theme. Like, as you guys can see, like, the inside is super shiny. On the outside is like matte, kinda. But I really like it. The ears are filled as well, so they will not flop. Pretty dope piece. But yeah, let's start off with number two now. Let's get this out of the way. This one is the Noble Collection battering, and I know it's not the most accurate shape of a battering, but like, I just had to buy it because, you know, just for the collection like that. And this thing is magnetic, but I've never opened it. I just have it on my wall next to my grappling gun, and boom, oops, sorry, I should sell this way. This and number three, and this was actually like, I've wanted to get one for a while because I do like that one. To to be honest, I like all of the, I like all of the grappling guns. Like, I would have bought the, whatchamacallit? I would have bought the, Dawn of Justice one, but they do not offer it in metal. And as you guys know, I like my props to be made out of metal, not plastic. But this big boy right here, it is metal. Let me see. The trigger actually works on it, but that does not pull back or anything. I did have it once out of the stand just to like play with it a little bit, see how it feels. It was pretty dope. I mean, I like it. As I said, I have it hung over my TV. And actually, I'm planning on purchasing the 89 grapple gun from NECA. I know they release like 1-to-1 prop replicas. They are releasing. And I'm going to purchase that one. And the animated series grappling gun. That's like my top two. I do have the batarangs and stuff, so, but I might buy those as well. But yeah, this one is pretty cool. I bought this for like 150 American dollars last year. They are kind of rare, but yeah, it was worth it. I like it. It's just big, and one day, because I'm planning on converting my closet or one of the closets in the other room, I'll just convert it like a bat vault kind of thing. I'll just put the suit in, and I'll put all the batarangs and grappling guns to the side, so it would look kind of like the Schumacher, like Batcave. I like that look of it, where like everything is like displayed. But yeah, for now, this is it. I like this grapple gun. I remember like watching, when I first saw Batman Begins, I was like, it looks like a gun, but at the same time, it's like, I just like the shape of it, like this thing right here. And it's pretty big. And it is metal. This I think is plastic, but this, the actual body of it is like, and this is metal too. The handle is plastic. This does not spin. And I wish you could charge it. There was a piece on Etsy, someone selling a kit where you can actually charge it and you can take the cartridge off. That would have been dope, but I'm not tripping. But yeah, it's a pretty good piece. Pretty happy with it. And yeah, thank you guys for watching again. As always, like, comment, share with your friends if you guys think that I post dope stuff, so that way we can grow my channel. Because as I said, I do appreciate it a lot, and I do like when I engage with you guys. But yeah, let me know. My Mick helmet is supposed to arrive on Friday, so I'll probably do a review on that one. And my belt buckle for my utility belt is also arriving on Friday, I believe. So probably paint it and weather it and put the whole thing together, and I'll just have a utility belt reveal. I did get a emblem from Gauntlet FX for the Batsuit, and I did order the boots, the Donner Justice boots from UD Replicas, but it will take like 3 months for them to arrive, so I'm not tripping. It is what it is, as I said. Yeah, let me just put everything back. And yeah, I mean, a lot of exciting things going on in the next couple of months. But yeah, thank you again, guys, as always, for the support and the help. Ask me any questions if you guys have any. Comment, I'll reply to you as fast as possible. Thank you again for the support. Share and like the video. Let me know what you guys think. And until next time, stay safe and healthy. And Right on. Thank you.